2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Not play that aggressive anymore.
Activate the shrine, defeat its guardians, and the Punisher will be ours. Such daring.
How did he auto attack me through a hero? Kael'thas was literally standing in between us, and he got a melee auto attack on me? What the fuck? Guys, in case their entire team collapses on us here, we would be in trouble.
Killing spree.
This is too
That guy's blinking around a lot. I can't really stay solo down there, so I guess I might as well come up. Could have double bombed the chair there. Probably would have killed him. But it might have been enough, so that was definitely a mistake. Oh, that was a shove from the wall, actually. Probably would be better to have Octograph here, so it's mostly Splinter, I guess. But Octograph is so good at putting the skills.
Defeat the Shrine's guardians and let loose the Punisher upon our foe.
That went much better than it could have when we stayed that long, especially against Cho'Gall, so oh, and I got that finished off sometime in there before I died, thankfully. Went so far and just wrecked me one more blow. Second one's too good.
Triple kill!
But none of those talents are even drained. What the fuck? He's went like three times the maximum range of it. Am I wrong? He went from here all the way around this to over here. And the range is like not even that entire thing.
Thank you.
I want to stay with Valera since she has CC. Well, we're not really doing anything by chasing this guy around. I got guided us all day there, and we probably could have ended it.
Killing spree.
They should make two shrines eventually spawn on this map. That'd be pretty funny. Well, you have to actually kill something of this debate. Actually, I have no idea if that's it, but it sounds right.
No.
He hasn't hit a hero 20 times with Shadow Thing? What the fuck? It's like one of the easiest abilities to land.
Summoned a Mortar Punisher.
He saw me as a kill rogue.
And no one not Pokemon.
Valera get the sun link to throw the on him.
Valera!